south side of Chicago. It's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, you stand about 6 foot four. All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wave those diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. And he got a custom Continental. And he got El Dorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. But he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shoots some dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris. An old act girl looks nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. And the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. But he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took to fighting. And when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was better than old King Kong. And meaner than a junkyard dog.